The traffic light has been repaired at the intersection of Suffield and Silver Streets in Agawam. A rollover crash knocked power out to the traffic light early Tuesday morning. A car ended up on its roof and after it knocked over a utility pole Tuesday. The traffic light was fully operational when 22 News went back to the intersection this afternoon.